Good evening, getting back into Blender. Upgraded my setup a little bit, started using Stream Deck Mobile. Got Chatterino up and running, so I can just have the chat minimized. Yeah. Let's see. His eyes look a little bit sucked up. looks much better than it did before. kill my PC. Hey, Trun. Sorry, didn't see your message. I had a YouTube video full screened. Subdivision modifier was a bit too much. Sorry, I didn't realize my mic was over there. Think that last subdivision modifier was a little bit too much. I'm using a YouTube tutorial, if that's a technically a reference. For some reason, though, mine seems to pixelate a lot more. There we go. I don't know if it's RAM, I just think I need a better GPU. Or both. Like, that definition, it's not enough. Okay, that's better. Unintentional dimples. I'm kind of curious what's doing this, what's struggling. Yeah, it's the GPU. Oh, no, it's not. Shit, you're right. It might actually be the RAM that's. Well, Jesus Christ, why is there 10? I've just got one YouTube video up hidden.
So how the hell's there 10 bloody things for Chrome? Oh, it's because of stream elements that I'm using in my OBS. Okay, I might need to get rid of that. Hold on. So if I kill, I can kill that because I don't need it. That can stay. Yeah, it was just that. Oops. God damn it, how do I get that bloody taskbar back? It doesn't matter. It's still 11. OBS browser page. Oh well. Unfortunately, I'm also on a laptop. You're right. I need more RAM. Stupid desktop window manager is sparking again. Okay, so that's what I'm dealing with. But the tutorial I'm following by the Just to Arts, that's what he's dealing with. So focus is, so his radius is 85 pixels. So if I change mine to 85. Right, so maybe I'm just dealing with a head that's too small. Right. So my head's too small. Well, that's not useful. Yeah, so if you compare, so this is how big my thing looks, and then compare it to his. Or maybe it's just because he zoomed in a lot further. Nah, my head's also bigger too. I mean, smaller. I think I gotta scale everything up. I'm just practicing. I'm not worried about getting perfect. I just want to be happy with it. How do you do topologize? Is that remeshing? God, how did I make that worse?